You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 138. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Swap sides. Isolate the x. Multiply both sides by 48. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals 138.